Yo, we're keeping clear from Vancouver, Canada. I just want to say thank you so much for sticking around for us. You guys waited a really long time. It took us forever to get here. Here we are. Let's have some fun. Last night we played a show in Slovakia. It was a real cool spot. Lots of kids came out, had a really good time. We had an awesome time. When we went to bed at about 1:30 last night, I had been asleep for 5 minutes. And some thieves came up the stairs and they stole some stuff from us. Some cell phones, a laptop, passports. It really discouraged me. I felt so violated, so alone in a strange country. But you know what? These are some of my best friends in the whole world. And we're, you know, we got in the van, we drove out here through beautiful countryside to play for you. And that's yesterday what happened. We're moving on. Yo, you might know this song, If you know it, come up and give me a hand. These two songs on the 7-inch we got for sale in the back. We sold out of the LPs. If you like what you hear, pick it up. Help us out.
Yep.
Yo, we've had a really good time over the last week and a half. This would not be possible without all the help and all the hard work by our good friend Robert at Refuse Records. This is for you, buddy. Hey, while I'm at it, let's introduce the band. We got Russell over here on the lead axe. We got Alex, the young prospect here on the drums. He's a beautiful man. We got Carl on bass. Carl's in charge.
He's a beautiful man.
We got Aram on guitar. We're good to go.
Who are you?
Yo, I'm today's man. Internet celebrity.
We'll be right back.
So this song's a cover. If you know the words, help me out. If you don't know the words, you need to listen to More Minor Threat. The song goes out to Agata. Thanks, good night. We're keeping clear. Thank you so much for sticking around. It's been a lot of fun.